everybody. It's me, Gabriella. Today we're opening up Rainbow Corns.
Funtivity TV!
Wait a minute. Sorry about that, guys. She just loves anything unicornish. But anyways, hey guys, welcome to GabCam. I'm Gabriella, and today we're opening Rainbocorn Sequin Surprise by Zuru. I am so excited to open these. I have the wings, the horn, and all these are from my costume too. If you've seen our most recent Halloween video, I'm just as a unicorn. It's right here. Just clicking on it, right there. And also make sure to subscribe to my family's channel, Funtivity TV. Let me repeat that.
Funtivity TV.
So on the back, it says Rainbocorn Sequin. All right, it says the same thing as the front, but it also says, high up in the sky where rainbows are born, lives the magical sequin heart of Rainbocorns. They'll make you smile and brighten your day in their own sparkly rainbow unicorn way.
Aww.
There's so many uni things you can get. Unicorns, uni puppies, uni kitties, uni hedgehogs, uni hamsters, and I think this is a uni bunny. So let's open it up. And it even comes with a little plastic horn. Unicorn horn! And here is the sequins. Ooh, it shows a picture. It shows an apple. Like, squeeze it, I don't know. Yeah. Ooh, it's cracking. My unicorn! Wait a minute. What? What? There's not even a sequin part. Oh, this is so cute! This is so cute. You can attach it to your head because it's like a hair clip. It's like a hair clip. Let's see, I think I got a unicorn. I definitely got a unicorn. I got a pink fluffy unicorn dancing on a rainbow. All right, so I got Sparkle. So I got Sparkle the unicorn because he's cool and he's a unicorn. He's like, so. So I just found a little like kitty cat or something inside of it. And I did not notice that before. A little kitty cat. Now we got a little baby. So I figured out you can put this thing back on because, so you see it's like these little humps on it or something. Well, this has little holes that the humps can fit in. I realized what the egg's for. This is where the unicorn is. We marry.
Yes!
Oh, maraca. Maraca doesn't work. Maraca work! I found out that he has a little like apple or cherry on him. I think it's bitten too. Yeah, it's bitten. He has a bitten apple on his stomach. And then when you turn, flip it the other way, it's pink. So pink, the color of him, turns to silver and a little cherry or apple on. And then the little egg was such a little cute surprise. It kind of reminds me of Hatchimals or either Hatchimals or Shopkins. But this is really cute. Oh, you know what? Since it's a kitty, I think it really reminds me of Lost Kitties. Except it's really adorable. Because usually Lost Kitties are like, wah, or bah, or something like that. But these are saying, hmm. All right, guys, so that's the end of my video. So I really enjoyed my Sparkle, or as I would call it, a Coolicorn. And my unikitty, meow meow. Hopefully you will subscribe to my family's channel. Peace out, bye.